It's mixed.
It's a mixed salad.
Oh, okay. But it's delicious. It's how you treat it, too.
I'm making a plate for your brother now.
I feel guilty.
Help yourself. Delicious.
I'm here with Congresswoman Eva Clayton, the newest member of our advisory board for Oak City Hydroponics, and we're very excited. Today is her first on-site visit for our facility, and we made her a fresh salad from our growing racks that we have in our intro stage to the facility. We have some arugula, we have an assortment of different lettuce, and I made some salmon to go with it, a little protein. How did everything taste?
Delicious, it really was delicious. The vegetables were crisp and delicious, and because he had the ability and the skills to write the right herbs and that, you know, he really spruced it up. So it was a very delicious meal, and I'm excited not only that you can get, and I gather this is going to be part of the experience that people have, is that they not only can come and get healthy food, but in the evenings they can come and have a club and experience having the same sort of experience that I'm having today. Thank you very much.
Absolutely, and I prepared this on site. What a lot of people don't know, particularly here in Raleigh, for example, is that before the average fruit or vegetable gets on your plate at whatever restaurant you like to go to, it travels about 1,100 miles before that happens. And I prepared this salad here on site, and that's the same type of capability that chefs and owners of restaurants are going to be able to provide to their customers, these same style growing racks that we can facilitate in their restaurant, and the chefs can actually clip and cut and prune the fresh fruits and vegetables and add them directly to people's cuisine, eliminating the 1,100 miles and the 2 weeks that it takes for people to get here. Our facilities are in the community, so they're not traveling 1,100 miles, and people are able to have fresh fruits and vegetables that were delivered that day.
And the customer benefits from having that freshness and the taste. So the difference in the taste is something that travels 1,100 miles. And it comes, you know, with rawness and less freshness, but it comes fully developed and very tasty. So
less bumps and bruises from getting sloshing around the back of the 18-wheeler. So we're very excited. And what we like to say is that clarity of vision keeps you increasingly accelerating towards your goals. And we think the future is bright.
And also, it saves, you know, those of us who go to the store and get the lettuce, you know, we peel off the outside, and celery peel off the outside, because it's been the bruises and things. Here, not only you get fresh food, but you also save in the economy of getting that food. You get more for what you buy, and the taste is outstanding.
Yeah, thank you very much.